this is the summer mecca for tidewater residents along the Atlantic. It is the only exclusively Negro seashore playground on the eastern seaboard, and visitors come from miles around. Average daily attendance is 10,000. The grounds cover 300 acres. The vacation spot is owned and operated by Negroes and has everything necessary for outdoor fun.